The politicians in Raleigh are pigging out, and we're paying for it. They spent over $200,000 to dig up an old pirate ship. $400,000 on a teapot museum. $500,000 on the Randy Parton Theater. But one conservative leader said no, Robert Pittenger.
I'm Robert Pittenger. I oppose wasteful spending in Raleigh, even when it wasn't popular. And that's exactly what I'll do as your lieutenant governor.
For lieutenant governor, the conservative is Robert Pittenger.